It is a crime straight out of the Old West. Three people accused of stealing cattle, but the motive behind it is even more surprising. Wendell Edwards is live in Cleveland County with the unusual story. Wendell.
Unusual just doesn't really describe it, Jessica. I want you to take a look right here. This is where authorities say that that trio entered onto this property. You can kind of see the tire tracks. They cut this fence, a fence that has since been repaired, but it is that bizarre motive that makes this story a little different. A man convinced his wife to allegedly commit this crime just so they could pay for and defend him against another charge. They hesitated, if only for a moment. A group of cattle back home on their ranch after someone stole them away.
I just couldn't believe it. I said they didn't get out.
No, not on their own they didn't. A trio stole them, tried to take all 41, but only got away with 11.
They just cut the fence and drove in and loaded them out of the fence.
They being this couple, Levi and Jesse Alexander. They caught them after the couple, along with the juvenile, took the cows to the stockyards in Oklahoma City. They wanted, tried to sell them to raise money. Money so Levi Alexander could defend himself against a rape charge.
Well, it's just totally stupidity, because you just created something probably worse than the first offense you had against you.
Two cows died, and Bobby Tarp is trying to round up all the rest.
This will be my first cattle wrestling adventure right here. So hopefully my last.
His cows taken on a wild ride. Now, Mr. Tarp is a rancher. He's been one for 40 years, so he's pretty smart. He said he branded his cows, and he says that is the smartest thing he could have done, because that way authorities were able to identify all of them that he's still trying to round up. We're live in Noble, Cleveland County. Wendell Edwards, Eyewitness News 5.
Thank you, Wendell. Mr. Tarp says he lost about $3,000 to $4,000 from this theft. He was preparing to sell a few of the cows himself next Monday. Right.